Good grief. You people don't piss about, do you?
It's not the Concorde, but it'll do the trick.
And my Sharon?
Special extraction. We launch her into space, then parachute her down from the stratosphere with a lifeboat.
Hello, Private. You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right? I'm talking to you, sir.
Look alive, soldier.
Why are you not listening, you moron? Hey, soldier, something was really fishy about you and that...
Fire it!
Man, I'm on the roof.
He's on the roof!
Nothing to report from here.
Oh,
stop, move.
You son of a... Okay. Show your face.
In the office. Escape slides are here.
Carry on, Private.
Good grief.
No problem.
You people don't piss about, do you?
It's not the Concorde, but it'll do the trick.
And my Sharon?
Special.
What the?
We launch her
into
space, then
please forgive me, sir.
This is ridiculous. Someone else deal with this shit.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Carry on.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis. Beautiful and brilliant, she is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare.
Thank you.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. With newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, tonight's show should prove no cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. We'll consider it. Mind staying out of my shot?
Sir?
Sir, enjoy the show.
Look, there he is.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Congressman,
a pleasure as always. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we'd like to meet.
Now, hold on. He's right. If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening.
Oh, sorry, sir. I am the one apologizing.
Goddamn artists. What the hell is he up to now?
I don't know. There's some scandal here.
I wish I had that jaw.
Stop. You look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something.
Why don't you take the stage? We all know how much you love this tuxedo.
Look,
wrong party, though.
Don't be an ass.
You're not coming through here.
Whether you like it or not, you are the star of this show, and you will act the part.
Oh, no. No! I am not going up there!
It's not. It's a travesty.
You made me into a sellout, Viktor! I can't face this one. You can't make me. How about that? Huh?
The hell I can't. One simple phone call, remember?
You wouldn't dare. Because you need me. My name on the bill. I'm no good to you discrediting.
Nice try, Sebastian. Very clever. But I don't do compromises. Now get on that stage. Or so help me God. I'll be here.
Enjoy the show. Sorry, sir. No.
Go! Leave!
Off.
Well, at least this line looks like real clothes. That intestines themed show I did with Sato last year.
Not so much. And then there's Alia. Oh, yeah.
Strange Jack.
How are things?
Yeah, I think we could do just about anything. Yes, it's Strange Jack.
Aww.
Away from the airport now.
See you
the case file. Last remaining copy. Yes, Marine Chief. It's time to bury the past.
One conversation without saying something dumb. Jerome,
make I understand. I know it is a lot.
Camera. It's an emergency. Palladio Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag.
According to the young fashion blogger, Novikov has agreed to do a live interview. This could be a good time to catch the Sanguine CEO off guard. The location, however, is currently unknown, and in any case, the blogger needs a replacement lens for her camera. May I suggest you help a girl in need?
Look, I'll meet your guy out front. I literally... Look, I... Literally run alongside the van, throw money in the window, right? He won't even have to... Please, this is like make or break for me. I'll totally make it up to you. I'll advertise you shame. No, it's the web theme. All the rage. You know, about fashion, lifestyle. Oh, come on, please. This web rage, Paul. The top of the rain green, the back of the security. What have you done to say that?
even need any education to be a stylist?
Sorry, sir. Could you leave us alone?
Is there, like, one stylist for each model?
Hey, big guy.
Glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver.
That guy looks a lot like him.
Excuse me, miss.
Oh, God,
is this
yes.
What you're looking for?
Yes, thank you so much. Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver.
Some kind of man makeup on Helmut? Okay, sorry, man.
Charmer.
Edgy as an agency, come on, dear. Go on.
get out of here.
Right. Whatever you say.
Does this hairstyle make my face look fat?
You there. Stand up. My dear, when any lipstick there, you make you look like Pink Pink.
I don't recognize you, so you can't come through here. Sorry.
Oh, hot.
No harm done.
Nice talk, sir.
Well done, 47. Novikov should be right here, like a moth to the spotlight.
Oh, damn it. That is my emergency call. Awfully sorry, Miss. I'm going after you.
Next week, perhaps?
No later, I promise.
No.
I will take your question into careful consideration. Please, enjoy the rest of your evening.
Right.
Goddamn 21st century. In the old days, CEOs didn't have to be passionate about their products as long as they made a profit. Remind me to talk to Philip. To brush up on this stuff before some doe-eyed millennial turns me into a laughing stock. Apparently, I need a design philosophy.
Will do, sir.
Please enjoy the show, sir.
Thank you.
Is that...
What the hell?
Sir, your own good, turn around and go back the way you came.
That's the way, sir.
I wish I could let you through, but I can't. We're really dressed for the occasion, but we have increased security at the moment.
Cannot do that. Stop it right now.
Oh, I should have stayed in bed today.
Okay, I'll take a look.
Sir, if you were a hot latex-clad nun, I would say, what the fuck, looks good.
But you are not, so cut it out.
This shit under control, man.
Thank you.
safe than sorry, right?
Fireworks himself.
Can we?
All right, everyone.
Yep.
Wait a minute. You're not security.
I hate to burst your bubble, but you look like a real jerk off in that disguise.
Don't.
Man, that could cause brain damage, like irreparable,
one for?
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I were you. Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up before we trigger the display, you know, so we can watch it from the garden. Thing must have been put in shortly after electricity was discovered. Jeez.
I'm in trouble! I need help now!
Thank you. Nice looking. This is Mapronian. Thank you.
in London, for God's sake.
And you're supposed to keep me safe? Right. Hey, waiter, what's up?
Okay.
Watch it.
Boyfriend? I hope not. Good. Hope I never see you again.